Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. This is my Christmas tree. Hopefully it's better than my singing for you. It's not all that great because we have a puppy, and so the bottom half of the tree isn't decorated. But I do have my pig festive Christmas sweater on to get me in the mood so I can talk to you about Christmas trees. So Christmas trees generally take 6 to 10 years. Generally. Some of those big trees that you see, those can take up to 20 years to grow. Christmas trees are conifers. That means they're evergreens and they stay green all year round. Now there is a kind of tree called a Siberian larch that does turn brown and does lose its leaves in the winter, but it's really cool because it's really, really soft. But it wouldn't work as a Christmas tree, right? Because it loses its leaves. These are leaves, even though they're pokey and spiky. But Christmas trees, when they grow on farms, just like a crop. They are sold as a commodity, and they are taken care of all year round. They are busy spraying for bugs and pests, just like crops. They also have an extra step where they get shaped. Your Christmas trees don't just naturally grow in this pretty conical shape. They are out there trimming them, like some people do flowers and shrubs and other things. They want to make them perfect for the consumer. For when you go out and pick your Christmas tree, they want you to pick their tree because that's why they sell them. It is to make a profit. No matter how beautiful they are, just remember that they are an egg product and they come from a farm and people take care of them just like they do crops. Now there's a good egg in the classroom study that we're going to attach a link for so you can go more into depth and possibly even read a book this Christmas about it or watch a video on an actual Christmas tree farm. Did you know they get taken out in helicopters? And states like Oregon grow them? So they're really cool and really fascinating, other than just to put gifts under. Again, hiding the gifts because of the puppy. So just remember that as you sit around and either sing Christmas carols, eat Christmas cookies, which will be next week's topic, or open your gifts and just spend the time with family and friends, that these are a product that were grown by a family for you to enjoy.